I think I found the best optimized multiplayer game ever released. Seriously, I've never played a multiplayer game that runs so well on my low-end laptop, yet at the same time, isn't all that old. What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bold here with yet another video. In this video, we will be testing the Intel Celeron N2840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermont architecture and part of the Bajerel family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores with no hyper threading, of course, and it has a burst frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron N2840 has the Intel HD graphics Bajerel as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a burst frequency of up to 792 MHz in this Celeron's case. It's also based on the same Ivy Bridge architecture as the Intel HD 4000, weirdly enough. You also have 4 GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500 GB hard drive for the operating system, and also on which the game that we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows X Lite Redstone Revival version 2, made by the legend FB Conan. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is World of Tanks Blitz. And I'm gonna say it again, I've never played such a well-optimized multiplayer game before. You'll see what I mean by that in a moment. So let's get straight to the point now.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.